thinking? Mission failed.
Search the building and locate whoever sent that transmission. Guess the parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Stay back! Stay back!
Was that more of the message?
You're kidding.
We'll try to clean it up. Another transmission. I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested.
No!
can't let them outside! Damn it! We can't allow any contagious individuals to leave! Shoot, Snake! That's it. That's good. You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death. Use those goggles to see who's infected. If they're infected, they have to die. He's infected. Kill him, boss. We can't save him now. Man, I'm sorry.
You're kidding, right?
Snake, you just killed your own... Emmerich, what the hell? Nobody asked for your opinion.
You expect me to just stand by and watch this?
Ah.